Hello dear students, our today's topic is a very important at a very simple reduction reaction which is called as Clemmensen reduction. In this reaction, a carbonyl compound, mainly a ketone, on reaction with zinc amalgam and concentrated hydrochloric acid will give formation of corresponding alkane. Here we can view that this doubly bonded oxygen is get replaced with two single bonded hydrogens, and the product obtained is called as alkane. Now this reaction is chiefly used for those compound or those carbonyl compound which are acid resistant. Please keep this point in mind that Clemmensen reduction is used for reduction of those carbonyl compound which are acid resistant, that means which cannot degrade in presence of concentrated hydrochloric acid. Now this reaction is mostly used for conversion of ketones which are derived from Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction to corresponding alkanes. Here we can see this general reaction. The ketone on reaction with zinc amalgam and concentrated hydrochloric acid is gets converted into corresponding alkane. Out of various mechanisms for this reduction, we will consider here a simple reaction which is called as carbenoid mechanism. In this condition, the starting material ketone is reacted with the metal zinc, which is electropositive in nature. That means it will give out its two electron and will acquire a positive charge. So zinc on reaction with ketone will give its pair of electron to this carbonyl carbon. So when zinc is giving its electron pair to carbon, the protons of hydrochloric acid will make molecule with this oxygen to form a water molecule which is liberated out from here, and thus we will have a double bond between this carbon and a zinc to give us this intermediate which is called as zinc carbenoid. Now this zinc carbenoid on further reaction with acid gives out this zinc cation, and thus this double bond will be broken down, which will be then formed with two protons to give the formation of alkane. Let's look at some example. For example, acetophenone, which is obtained by Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction of benzene with acetyl chloride on reaction with zinc amalgam and concentrated hydrochloric acid is gets converted to this product which is called as ethyl benzene. Here we can see that this doubly bonded oxygen is get replaced with two single bonds connected with hydrogen. Let's look at the other example. For example, propionophenone on reaction with zinc amalgam and concentrated hydrochloric acid will give formation of N-propyl benzene. Here also we can view that this doubly bonded oxygen is get replaced with two single bonds containing the hydrogens. So in all the cases, the hydrogens are attached. So that's why the reaction is called as reduction reaction. Let's look at some other example. For example, when cyclohexanone undergoes Clemmensen reduction, it gives formation of cyclohexane. Here this doubly bonded oxygen is get replaced with two single bonds with hydrogen. Now dear student, you can view some changes into the reaction condition. In case of the cyclic ketone, we will use zinc dust and we are going to use dry hydrochloric acid and ether mixture. This dry hydrochloric acid plus ether mixture means both HCl and ether should be free from water molecules. In some conditions, ether can be replaced with acetic anhydride. Ultimate product is the formation of alkane from a ketone. Let's look at the next example. This ketone, which is called as 2,3-dihydroindene-1-on, on Clemmensen reduction will give formation of 2,3-dihydro-1-H-indene. Here also you can view that this double bonded oxygen is get replaced with 2 hydrogen. Let's look at the next example. Now here the starting material is benzaldehyde. In case of benzaldehyde also we will use the alternative condition for the reactions. That is, we will use the zinc dust and a mixture of dry hydrochloric acid and ether or acetic anhydride. So here this carbonyl oxygen is get replaced with 2 hydrogens and thus the benzaldehyde gets converted to toluene. Likewise, a benzaldehyde derivative like this one, which is called as 4-hydroxy-3-methoxybenzaldehyde on reaction with zinc dust will give formation of this product, which we will call as 4-methyl-2-methoxyphenol. So here we can view that this doubly bonded oxygen, that means the carbonyl oxygen is get replaced with 2 hydrogens to give this corresponding alkane portion. So dear students, that is all about the Clemmensen reduction reaction. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks.